Please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
A perfect rhyme, like you're not even trying, like pieces of a puzzle without each other. We're in trouble, hey, I will always stay.
Welcome to my house. I'm Yoav. This is a house of AM Wired.
And I'm Caitlin. Let's get right into those announcements.
The SGA is hosting a staff versus students volleyball tournament after school on March 9th from 3:30 to 5:30 in the main gym. Please sign up to play in the tournament by tomorrow. The sign-up form can be found on your class Schoology page or through the QR code on the flyers around the school. Teams must be exactly 8 players, and all players must be in the same grade so you can earn points for the battle of the classes.
Tri-M Music Honor Society is hosting a recital. Come join us today in room 752 for an afternoon of live music and fun. We hope to see you there.
All right, I'm sorry, guys. I just got to stop the show real quick. Caitlin O'Sullivan, will you go to prom with me?
No, thank you.
You know, it's okay. You can't really blame a guy for trying, you know? Plenty of fish in the sea, Jack. Today, I'm going to be asking different people to go to prom with me. I got my rose, I got my tie, I got my sign. Let's see how it goes. Roses are red, violets are blue. Can I go to prom with you? Roses are red, violets are blue. Can I go to prom with you?
Nah, man.
Rose.
No, thank you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Can I go to prom with you?
No.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Can I go to prom with you?
No.
No. I'm scared.
Do you have any idea where he went?
I'm sure he's fine.
Yes. Anyway, let's just get back into the announcements. If you would like to purchase succulent plants from the Agricultural Club for you or a friend, please report to room E190 to purchase one or more.
The Short Film Production Club will be meeting today after school in room D161. Please contact Paul Kim with any questions. See you there. February is Black History Month. AM Wired is paying tribute to some of history's leading African-American figures that made an impact in our society. Today we learn more about the life of Michelle Obama. We'll be right back.
Michelle Obama started her career in public service at the mayor's office in her hometown of Chicago, where she set fundraising records for programs uplifting black communities. As First Lady to President Barack Obama, she would support programs to uplift inner cities focused on making education better around the country, created healthier food education around the country, helped gay rights, and finally, maintained disability and health care protections. After leaving the office of First Lady, she would heavily fund the campaign of the future first black senator of...
I hope that video helped you learn a little bit more about Michelle Obama's life. Let's get back into the announcements. Attention ninth grade students, the scheduling window to meet with your school counselor runs until March 6th. Please look for a Google invite from your school counselor with your scheduled date and time.
The next Christian Club meeting will be held today in room A214. All are welcome. Please email Irene G if you have any questions.
We have a quick PSA about the AP photo classes. Let's go take a look at that.
The AP Photography classes recently won 17 awards for the 2023 Scholastic Arts Awards competition. Ben Lerner won the Portfolio Gold Key and Portfolio Honorable Mention Award for two of the portfolios he submitted. Jordana DeAndre, Alyssa Galasso, and Skylar Greenberg all won gold keys for their photos. Chloe Lee, Teddy Scharf, Samantha Steiner, Sam Gansberg, Lexi Jung, Ava Yucht, and Sarah Zoller all won silver keys for the photos they submitted. Finally, Noah Boxer, Ali Grossbart, Devin Ross, Michelle Rubenstein, and Emily Selikoff all won honorable mention keys for the work they submitted. Be sure to congratulate all of the winners and check out their artwork around the school.
That was great. Let's get back to those announcements.
Attention seniors, the traditional senior games night will be Friday, March 3rd at 7 p.m. Mark your calendars and check your email for details.
Okay, all right. We're gonna try this one more time. Yoav, will you go to prom with me?
Oh,
please?
My gosh. Can I see that?
Yeah.
No. But Caitlin,
oh.
Will you go to prom with me?
Oh my God, it's, can I see that? Oh, this
yeah,
is,
sure.
This is such a beautiful
poster. I got
poster.
You a rose.
It's so beautiful.
No, Caitlin.